Hi, my name is Sean Smith. I'm student number 577-5603, and here is my lab setup. I had to use some tape to get these molars kind of bent up from being that little kid. And I will go ahead and demonstrate a little part of this lab and what we're doing is on the conservation of momentum and energy. And when these two marbles collide, they're going to bounce off each other. Because that's how physics works. Or if I have two that are like this and I roll one, they're going to, nope, didn't get that one. But roll this one, they basically transfer energy, and that's how it works. Thanks.